Our group came here today to the Manatee County Board of County Commissioners meeting to listen to the department report that they had to deliver in regards to the old Bayshore High School and MTI property, in regards to the high numbers of cancer cases among our alumni and faculty. And we're very pleased with the response from the Board of County Commissioners, and that being that they are scheduling a joint workshop between the school board and the Board of County Commissioners to determine how to go forward from here.